Hi, I'm Tony Damiano, the president of the Ridgewood Guild, and we're here tonight to celebrate film at our fourth annual Ridgewood Guild Film Festival. Tonight we have a whole evening of student films for you, and tomorrow night our special guest celebrity will be Danny Aiello.
This is an art form, and the creativity and what you'll see here tonight, you wouldn't see if it wasn't for the festival.
It's just such an exciting thing because we sometimes take it for granted, but film and the arts play such a central role in the life of any community, and that's particularly true here in Ridgewood. And so tonight is an opportunity for us not only to enjoy some good films, but to sort of celebrate the arts and celebrate the artists behind it.
I think this has been an incredible event, and I think we've had a wonderful turnout in terms of films and filmmakers responding. And tomorrow night with Danny Aiello, I mean, this is going to be probably our best one ever.
You run a fantastic festival here. I've been in many, many festivals. With all these great films I make, obviously I'm in a bunch of them, but this festival, you really take care of the filmmakers. It's not about being pretentious, it's about bringing art to the area, and you really do a fantastic job here.
Thank you very much, and thanks for being a part of number four.
You know, I like simple stories where the actor can come alive, or the actress, and tell a story that many of us are familiar with, but coming from someone else, it's wonderful to watch.
We try to play with the different things that students struggle with, especially people that are confined to such a space. And we played with the idea that people are always trying to take each other's toilet paper.
It's a monologue about someone she misses.
It's about a 13-year-old boy named Nicholas Pinto. He found out a new way to make scooter wheels.
The story of a pumpkin that could speak and give its thoughts on life.
And I had an idea to tell a story for Bruce Springsteen and I.
Yeah, it's a film that touches on a lot of theories about secret societies and entertainment in the world.
This is about our experience with bringing home a Russian adopted child.
It's a satire on how gay kids, when they come out to their parents, sometimes they freak out. So what we did is we did the complete opposite.
It just really celebrates the career, illustrious career of Drew Struzan, who painted the Star Wars, Indiana Jones, the Muppet movie film posters.
I've done over 90, actually.
Over 90.
Some of them I don't mention.
That is incredible.
I did a movie called 29th Street, which is, I don't think it's the best movie that I've made, but I think it significantly indicates emotionally who I am.
Tell us about some of the other roles that you played.
My first film was Porky's. I'm known for Porky's and different generations with Sex and the City.
And I was working with a documentary filmmaker, Edith Stefan. She's 94 years old.
You got a Tony Award-winning actor, Christian Borle.
You guys actually have 15 films entered in our festival this year. We're so happy that you're a part of our festival. We have the great actor Danny Aiello with us, who recently won an Emmy Award. He has been nominated for an Oscar. You have worked with the likes of Spike Lee, Francis Ford Coppola, 3 Woody Allen films.
Well, Spike being probably one of the worst I've ever worked on. I love Spike. So that's where I got my Academy Award nomination. We're very close. We continue to be.
The Ridgewood Guild was founded 4 years ago. We are now in our fifth year, and our motto is creating a better Ridgewood, and we are doing just that via a series of events and programs like our film festival.
We know this is going to be a great festival. Just gets better every year.
I'd like to thank our sponsors for helping us support the film festival. First and foremost, Boiling Springs Bank. This is the third year that Boiling Springs has supported our film festival. Also, we have back for a second year Applebee's and Shannon Rose.
And let me say this, I love being here with you individually and collectively, and maybe we'll do it again sometime.
Thank you so much for coming.